When you think about hospitals and sustainability, obviously more and more hospitals are interested in that topic, but the question comes up, what can we do first? We did start a project roughly 10 years ago, and we were interested in the energy consumption of the various equipment systems we have. We have 6 MR systems. We have 9 angiography systems. We have 5 CTs. We have PET CTs. We have SPECT CTs. And if you add that up, our electricity consumption is that of a small village of roughly 2,000 people living there. This is just one imaging department in just one university hospital. I think as a good first step, and everyone can do that, is turn off your systems whenever reasonable. Meaning during the weekends or overnight, simply turn off your systems and you can cut back on the energy consumption and the carbon footprint by roughly 30% without doing any harm. If you save money by saving energy, what would be a good use for that money? I can either put it into education, I can hire more personnel such as nurses or doctors. What you could do is invest in modern technology such as AI-supported MR pulse sequences, the boost sequences, or the echo power mode. And in the long run, this is where we need the help from large medical organizations. They need to come up with systems which are more energy efficient. What's the next step? What would we like to do? I would like to create a kind of virtual diagnostic department. And this virtual diagnostic department is, first of all, a house. It requires some heating, ventilation, lighting. And then this house obviously is in the medical business. And requires a front desk and a waiting room and so on. And then I have the radiology specific component. And all these components I can break down in terms of energy consumption. And then I know exactly, okay, which component within a radiology department requires how much energy. And then I can basically tackle each and every point. During the last few years, our board of trustees also realized we need to do better. And this is why they actually created a position called the Chief Sustainability Officer. And this person reports directly to the Board of Trustees. And this is how you realize how high on their priority list sustainability actually has become.